smelling salts just to make sure that head is cleared and ready to go.
The Leafs also make it a part of game day rituals. It looks painful, but a quick sniff of smelling salt is supposed to give them a jolt.
Fisher and Kempe inside the go to Jim Fox. So much. The Kings and the Devils, the young guys, the veterans. Playoff races.
Doing it. Patrick Maroon with the smelling salt, and he says, okay, boys, let's go. And then he tosses it to head equipment manager Jeff Lang. Adam Larson, one of about three or four defensemen that like to do it. Now, not for everybody. There's Connor McDavid kind of getting a whiff, not that he needs to get going generally. He doesn't really like it. He's got the eye.
And this should help.
Who is that guy? Oh my good, that's adding salt to the wound. Stay tuned, Kevin and Drew coming right back.
You're probably going to get a lot of minutes against Claude Drew and Scotty Hartnell. How do you plan on shutting them down? He's proved to be one of the best. You know, we're just going to have to try and limit his time to space.
Late power play goal, I think it's significant in game five. We're going to keep the focus on that guy right there, James Neal. It looks like they have elevated Philip Forsberg to play.
Alors ça fait le travail, Damien sera plein pour cette troisième période, il n'y a pas de doute.
Ouais, ça va le faire.